गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, आई अमित मिश्रा, आई एम हेयर टू प्रेजेंट माय ई पोस्टर ऑन टॉपिक चैलेंजेस इन फॉरेंसिक एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ फोटोकॉपी डॉक्यूमेंट्स। अब देयर इज अ सिग्निफिकेंट इंक्रीज ऑफ नंबर ऑफ केसेस रिलेटेड विद द एग्जामिनेशन एंड आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ फोटोकॉपी डॉक्यूमेंट्स। एज वी नो द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द एडवांस इक्विपमेंट और इंस्ट्रूमेंट ऑफ फोटोकॉपर्स ऑल इन वन मशीन मेक्स इजियर फॉर द क्रिमिनल्स टू काउंटरफिट और फॉर द ओरिजिनल डॉक्यूमेंट्स commit to the criminals to fulfill your desires or further to fulfill your desires they can add subtract or scan the original document or alter the documents to and false in genuine document and replacing the genuine document to fulfill their crimes. As we know, the when a document comes for examination, there is lots of challenges comes in front of a forensic examiner. Basically, the original document is more comfortable or more genuine to face or give their opinions. But nowadays, the use of photocopied document are most common. There is alteration, obliterations, or transplantation in these documents are done by the forger and there is lots of difficulties comes to a forensic examiner to give their opinion on the basis of that document. Sometimes there is only photocopied documents as a evidence, so we have to have a good knowledge of documents and a good good experience in that. The basically challenges are come in a comes a forensic examiner ki our major examiners are examination of line quality, examination of pen pressure, pen lift, sequence of strokes, alteration. As all we know, there is a unique characteristic of every printer, every scanner, and their own limitations. For on these limitations, we have to determine these challenges like line quality, sometimes hesitations, tremors are present in the original document, but in a photocopy document, then there is no is not visible. Like this, in this example, I have taken two examples. Baljeet Singh, the original signature, there is a crossbar is present on the T, vertical staff of the T and the I dot. But in the photocopy document, the crossbar and the dot is not clearly visible. So sometimes like this problem comes, and secondly, the Bhatnagar, the signature of Bhatnagar, there is no connection, but due to some defects or limitations, in photocopy document is showing. And as per my study, I found that these challenges come increasing day by day, and my result of my this study is the main examinations of quality of speed in of writing instrument, pen pressure, difference in color of writing ink instrumentation, unusual correction or addition of stroke, pen patching always is coming in front of forensic examiner. In conclusion, the forensic examination of photocopied document requires a great knowledge, training, skills. The forensic document practice while like profession, dear professions, and have a great knowledge about this. Thank you.